I think government, corporate Australia, we've been operating for many years now on a set of assumptions about what the world's going to be like. And now, post the pandemic, I think many of them will give way entirely.